At the end of the second century, the Han Dynasty was approaching the twilight of its existence after 400 years of continuous rule. People who felt unease with the corrupt government launched a large-scale revolt under the self-proclaimed Grand Master Zhang Jian. In response, the Han Dynasty sent orders to every province to raise an army and deal with the situation. When he heard this, Guan Yu, driven by outrage against these traitors, joined as a volunteer. Little did he know that doing so was about to change his life forever.
Expect us to fight at the side of green recruits?
To be perfectly frank with you, we never expected this many volunteers to respond to our call. Because of that, we are honored to have been chosen to meet the enemy on the front lines of battle.
What do you mean we're honored? We might as well go and commit suicide. You can get killed fighting on the front lines.
What does that matter? Our purpose remains the same. We will use all our skill to stop this uprising. We require a leader, one that would be an inspiration to the people, one worthy of our loyalty.
Commander Liu Bei, I have brought Master Guan Yu and Master Zheng Fei.
Welcome to our force. I am Liu Bei, a direct descendant of Liu Shang, King of Zhongshan. The Imperial Han has asked us to fight against the rebels. Together, we will answer that call.
Zhang Zhao must be punished for causing this rebellion. One force go east, the other west. We will catch the enemy between us.
So, you are next. I'll crush you.
I claim another victory in the name of my brother.
Myself.
pain for our cause.
Are you showing off? Well, I'm gonna have to keep up then.
Great sage, Master Zhang Zhao himself!
Forward! The time has come for us to build a new world!
Foul spawn shall fall before the splendor of our power.
You think to outsmart me? Don't make me laugh.
Here I go. I claim another victory in the name of my brother. Important gain for our cause.
Hey, you're not bad. I can't let you beat me, though.
I claim another victory in the name of my brother. I claim another victory in the name of my brother.
Let's go. You can follow behind me. It'll be safe back there.
The bridge is down. Now, all forces advance over the bridge.
Inspiring to use such talent.
Who can advance through this trickery? All of these tricks have a source. There should be some kind of altar in their base. Destroy it.
I claim another victory in the name of my brother.
Fight me now for glory!
I claim another victory in the name of my brother. This is an important gain for our cause.
A true warrior indeed. You will carry our honor across the land.
Let us be off. Remember, I'm counting on you.
Another victory in the name of my brother.
There is no place for you in the new world.
May these flames burn you to the ground!
This is an important game for our cause.
They think to stop our progress with fire? Find out where the flames are coming from and stop them.
You think to win alone? Learn how wrong you truly are!
I'll show you justice! I claim another victory in the name of my brother! I claim another victory in the name of my brother! I claim another victory in the name of my brother!
Fight me now, for glory!
I claim another victory in the name of my brother!
Yes, good work! I will repay your efforts by working as hard myself. Let us advance. Please follow me.
The people have shown their support for the new age. We shall not fall to the dregs of a dying empire.
This is an important game for our cause.
You fools! Your time is finished. See before you the new age of the Yellow Turbans.
I claim another victory in the name of my brother. I claim another victory in the name of my brother.
Are you showing off? I'm gonna have to keep up then.
Do not falter. It is merely an illusion. I cut down the caster. All fail.
Let's go. Please allow me to cut your path.
All their so-called magic. Only their leader, Zhang Zhao, is left. Troops, forward!
This is an important game for our cause.
Let's go. You can follow behind me. It'll be safe back there. is over and we're victorious.
Is something wrong, Master Liu?
This victory, we're only treating the symptoms, not the illness. We're fighting a war against misguided peasants. That will not cure this world of chaos.
Tell me then, what is your solution? What would your duty lead you to fight against?
I'd begin at its very core. It is corruption that ruins the land, a blight that harms the people.
I see. It would please me greatly if I were allowed to help you in this endeavor. A sword of your noble purpose.
Oh. To have even one man such as yourself is worth 1,000.
That sounds like a lot of fun. I'll join in with your cause as well.
Then here, in this place, let us swear an oath of brotherhood that we shall live and fight and die as one.
Even after the Yellow Turban Rebellion was suppressed, peace did not return to the land. The eunuchs surrounding the Emperor carried on their corrupting ways, and a plot was hatched to eliminate them. Taking advantage of the disorder, Zhang Shuo was able to seize power, and the realm fell further into confusion. In response to Zhang Shuo's tyranny, Yuan Shao gave an impassioned speech calling for the formation of an army to pull down the tyrant. Hoping to return peace to the imperial court, Liu Bei, who had become Guan Yu's sworn brother, determined to enter the war. Following his brother, Guan Yu left for Hulao Gate along with Zhang Fei.
As the leader of this coalition, I, the Honorable Yuan Shao, offer our heartfelt thanks for all the aid that you have given us.
A pack of hyenas steeped in pride and ambition. There is no need to even talk with them to see that.
You say what you think. A very dangerous tendency when you're far from home. In general, mediocre people tend to strive for mediocre goals. Is that not right, Master Guan Yu?
And how is it that you know my name?
As you are so adept at recognizing mediocrity, I pride myself on being able to recognize those of true worth. Will you not sit down for a moment? You're not in a hurry to leave, I hope. I would be honored if you shared a cup with me.
I regret I cannot. Thank you. I have duties which were entrusted to me, and I must see to them. A man of great depth and character. I believe great things are in store for Master Cao Cao.
shall destroy the traitor and his ilk. Forward, it is up to us to restore order to the Han.
So, you are next. I'll crush you.
I claim another victory in the name of my brother. Victory in the name of my brother.
Yes, good work. I will repay your efforts by working as hard myself.
I claim another victory in the name of my brother. This is an important game for our cause. I have come for your men. I claim another victory in the name of my brother. Come and face me. Here I go. aid for our cause. I claim another victory in the name of my brother.
I shall pull back for now. However, we shall meet in battle again.
I claim another victory in the name of my brother.
Oh, never anything less from Guan Yu. I will try to keep up.
I claim another victory in the name of my brother.
Let's go, Guan Yu. The two of us can't lose to anyone. I knew you could do it. Right on, brother!
Lao Gate, the last bastion of defense for the Imperial Court. Never imagined I would fight to destroy it. However, we cannot save the Han if we shirk from this duty. Loyal people of the Han, let us fight!
This is an important gain for our cause! Another victory in the name of my brother!
None can stand against you!
Another victory in the name of my brother! Another victory in the name of my brother!
I feel my strength seeping away. I dance no longer.
I claim another victory in the name of my brother!
A true warrior indeed! You will carry our honor across the land!
I'll show you justice!
I hope you enjoy yourself! Now I will crush you!
I claim another victory in the name of my brother! I claim another victory in the name of my brother.
No! Look at that!
It's Lupu!
What? None can hold their own against Lupu? Then forget about him. There are other places to enter.
This is an important gain for our cause.
Allowed your pride to overcome your senses. One person could not decide a battle.
I claim another victory in the name of my brother. Supposed to protect me! The weaker they are, the louder they howl. Hopefully, there are stronger foes inside the loud gate. I claim another victory in the name of my brother.
Now is the time. Through the gate!
I am a true warrior of the Three Kingdoms!
So, you are next! I'll crush you!
I claim another victory in the name of my brother! You stand before me? You have courage! How can this be? Lose to one like you. I claim another victory in the name of my brother. I claim another victory in the name of my brother. This is an important game for our cause.
You have defeated Lu Bu. Well done. Only Dong Zhuo remains. Forward.
A true warrior indeed! You will carry our honor across the land!
I'll show you justice!
Hold! Those that cannot keep up will be cut down where they stand!
Here I go!
My dream is just enough. Just out of
I claim another victory in the name of my brother!
Well fought, my friends. We have achieved victory.
I have merely fulfilled my obligation to my lord.
After Dong Zhuo was defeated at Hulao Gate, the governors began to compete amongst each other for power. Liu Bei and his sworn brothers Guan Yu and Zhang Fei, lacking a base of their own, found themselves the guests of Cao Cao after much wandering. It just so happened that at the time, Yuan Shu was attempting to declare himself emperor. Incredulous at this turn of events, Liu Bei borrowed some horses from Cao Cao in order to punish Yuan Shu. In exchange, Guan Yu remained as a guest of Cao Cao and stayed in Xu Chang apart from Liu Bei.
I request that you stay by my side a little longer, Guan Yu.
My lord, you have chosen to follow the path of principle. Such a pathway is filled with great honor. For me, the path of my own duty is extremely clear. It's to be loyal. Nothing can part me from my brothers.
So, you feel the individual is greater than the path?
I swore a sacred oath with these men, and all my honor commands that I go to them. But I do not leave you so quickly, my lord. I offer you my heart and strength for your battle at Guandu.
He, too, cares about the principles we fight for. I know that is true. But I understand why he must leave.
Impressive force, Yuan Shao. Have both numbers and talent. I need to plan well to win this conflict.
The larger the beast, the more it needs to eat. An army is a beast as well. The enemy supply base at Wu Chao is their weakness. However, we must not act with haste. Let us defend Bai Ma and Yan Ji, the time being, and wait for an opening.
My lord! The enemy is attacking Bai Ma!
Send reinforcements. We must protect it at all costs.
Do you believe your wits are a match for mine?
I claim another victory in the name of my brother.
My lord, Yan Jin is struggling under an enemy attack.
Yan Jin falls. We will have nowhere to go. Send our forces to that area and protect
it. I claim another victory in the name of my brother.
True to your reputation, such a display will boost the morale of our troops.
Indeed!
You will carry our honor across the land.
Thanks. Sorry I had to ask for assistance.
Word from our scouts. It looks like there are enemy reinforcements approaching.
I claim another victory in the name of my brother.
So, you are next. I'll crush you.
I claim another victory in the name of my brother.
Oh, I underestimated you. Now it is my turn to show you.
I claim another victory in the name of my brother. With my blade, I will repay my brother's debt of honor.
Not bad, Guan. Have defeated Wen Chou.
You say Wen Chou has fallen? Who do they have that could match him?
I claim another victory in the name of my brother.
Oh, astounding.
Another victory in the name of my brother.
another victory in the name of my brother. I claim another victory in the name of my brother. With my blade, I will repay my brother's debt of honor.
What fell, Yan Liang? Arrested one.
Yan Liang has been beaten. I cannot believe Cao Cao has any who could accomplish that.
This is an important game for our cause.
Our scouts have reported in. The rear enemy forces have moved up. The guard on Wu Chao is weakened.
It's Yuan Chao's camp. Advance through the western woods and hit the camp from the sides.
What's that? You say that every bit of our supplies are gone, all put to the torch? I praised Cao Cao's strategy. It was very clever of him. However, Cao Cao has underestimated the Yuan family fortitude.
Wu Chao has fallen. Let us see how long they can last without a group. Now is our chance to defeat Yuan Chao. Forward!
Ah, Yuan Chao's army is doomed to failure. Perhaps the freedom I seek shall be found with Cao Cao.
Your wits are a match for mine.
I claim another victory in the name of my brother.
Bull, I underestimated you. But now it is my turn to show you a few things.
I'll show you justice!
I must go and hone my craft.
Here I go. I claim another victory in the name of my brother. I claim another victory in the name of my brother.
You have come this far. In honor of that, I shall face you myself.
My path. The honor of the Yuans.
I claim another victory in the name of my brother. Surely these acts repay the debt my brother owed you. Master Cao Cao, I will return to my brother's side.
Will you not stay with me? Do you even know where Liu Bei has gone?
Red Hare and I shall roam the land. If we follow the smiles of the common folk, we will find my brother.
I am unable to sway your mind. Well, may your duty never be more than you can bear.
I have merely fulfilled my obligation to my lord.
Believing his participation in the fighting in Guandu fulfilled his duty to Cao Cao, Guan Yu rushed to the side of Liu Bei. The three sworn brothers, their spirits lifted by their reunion, avoided Cao Cao's pursuers and joined Sun Quan at his base in Jiangdong. Meanwhile, Cao Cao raised a navy and declared war on Sun Quan, intending to subdue the Southlands. In response, Sun Quan joined Liu Bei and went on the offensive. There to support Liu Bei, Guan Yu faced the same men he had once fought alongside as allies while he was with Cao Cao.
Guan Yu, share your thoughts with me. From what you have seen of him, what kind of man is Cao Cao?
He's deep, intelligent, strong. He has very strong principles. He is worthy of being called a hero and is a man who will fight for his dream. He judges every man by his abilities, nothing more. He's fair, yet his feelings don't sway him. Hence, he has no caring for the people.
No caring for the people? Strange. I fear I could not share the land with such a man. It is truly a shame. Well, Guan Yu, you're back. It is good to see you again.
I wield my blade for the benefit of all. It is my duty to clear this land of chaos. Let us go forward, my brother. We'll teach those who have chosen to stray from the path.
We must drive off Wei's boats. Zhou Yu, I leave command of the army to you.
It is almost time. I shall begin preparations at the altar.
Then we shall prepare the fire. Huang Dai, head for the boats.
I have come for your head.
The boats will move when they hear this gong, and then our path to the enemy will be open. The enemy will also be able to attack us. You must be careful when you move the boats.
And now I will start the prayer to call the winds.
So, you are next! I'll crush you!
I claim another victory in the name of my brother! I claim another victory in the name of my brother!
Your reputation. Such a display will boost the morale of our troops.
We must rouse ourselves for this fight!
take much more. We must fall back to the base!
I cannot concentrate on this prey with these enemies here with me.
Can't be helped. Anyone who is free, go to the altar and push back the forces there.
I still cannot match you? I claim another victory in the name of my brother.
The enemy is very strong. We are being forced back.
Impressive feat. I will have to adapt my tactics to keep up. The wait is over. May this wind carry us to victory.
He really has called forth the wind. No, I mustn't think about that now. Guan Gai.
I'm going now. This will be the greatest feat of my life.
This is all that I can do. The rest I will leave in your capable hands.
I claim another victory in the name of my brother. I claim another victory in the name of my brother.
Now that's how it's done. Inspire us all.
I claim another victory in the name of my brother. I claim another victory in the name of my brother.
I'm hungry, so that's it for today.
I claim another victory in the name of my brother. I claim another victory in the name of my brother.
Think that just having a lot of boats is going to save you? Take this! stand a chance fighting against Wu, especially on the water.
Flames have no hold on me. Let them burn higher, hotter. Let them burn the enemy.
You go!
I claim another victory in the name of my brother. I claim another victory in the name of my brother. Here I go. I claim another victory in the name of my brother.
True warrior indeed! You will carry our honor across the land! A true warrior indeed! You will carry our honor across the land!
Let us have a glorious fight!
Let us be off! There is no chance of defeat with you on our side.
My beauty must not be soiled by defeat. I shall return.
I claim another victory in the name of my brother. I claim another victory in the name of my brother.
It is too dangerous to stay here any longer. Abandon the main camp. Pull back and regroup.
I claim another victory in the name of my brother.
Our target is the enemy base. Taking it will deflate their morale.
victory in the name of my brother. I applaud your deed, Daniel. Coming alone will be your death. Another victory in the name of my brother!
Oh, never anything less than Guan Yu. I will try to keep up.
Oh, well done. I'll have to try and keep up.
Everything I imagined. Shall give this victory to you.
I claim another victory in the name of my brother.
Cao Cao's forces have pulled back. Raise the call for victory. We have won.
I have merely fulfilled my obligation to my lord.
So, you say that you will continue on, and go to Yi. That is the place where brother can stand and grow. Gompi, you will come with me.
Guan Yu!
I know you must head west. Good luck on your journey. My son and I will stay. We will make it our duty to guard Jing for you.
I see. Both Wei and Wu would want to own it. It's right on Yi's doorstep.
My lord, I wish you success in capturing Yi. May we have the privilege of guarding your back?
Brother, you have just made your way back to us.
Come now. It is not as if this is the last day we will meet.
Meeting defeat before the mighty Guan Yu and the combined forces of Liu Bei and Sun Quan, Cao Cao retreated to his capital of Xuchang. Afterwards, Liu Bei used Jing province as a foothold to conquer Yi province, and the land entered the era of the three kingdoms of Wu, Wei, and Shu. Guan Yu chose to remain in Jing province and bolster its defenses against Wei and Wu. Then word came from Wu that Cao Cao was concentrating his forces on Jing province. Thinking to deal with this himself and protect Liu Bei, Guan Yu rushed to Fan Castle.
father. Are you sure our lord won't be angry? We weren't ordered to attack Von Castle.
I've no time for that. This situation must be taken care of now. Brother must move to capture Han Zhang soon. Before you reap the harvest, you must cut the weeds.
Makes sense. We must keep Von Castle from being a threat, or we'd need Chengdu to give us their help. So our lord couldn't move on Han Zhang. That means we'll have to spend more time on our conquest.
Sometimes the best way to defend is to attack. Ah, the enemy has moved quicker than us. My son Ping, we will become like great dragons. We will blow away the dark clouds that threaten this land!
Right, father!
Sao Red is holed up in his castle. It will be difficult to pry him loose. However, with water, we should be able to do it. First, we must eliminate all of the enemy forces in the area around Fong Castle. I claim another victory in the name of my father.
We are in a most difficult spot.
Another victory in the name of my brother!
Ah!
another victory in the name of my brother. Guan Ping, head up river and alter its course so that the water flows towards Bob.
That's the signal Father spoke of. The time is now.
Waters have weakened the castle's defenses. Now is our chance to rush the castle. I claim another victory in the name of my brother.
Using water to gain an advantage. I applaud you, Guan Yu. That is as far as you go.
From the scouts. More enemies are approaching. My lord, enemy reinforcements approaching.
You think to win alone? Learn how long you are.
I claim another victory in the name of my brother. I claim another victory in the name of my brother.
outsmart me,
I'll show you just how to make me laugh. I claim another victory in the name of my brother.
A true warrior indeed. You will carry our honor across the land.
Another victory in the name of my brother. I shall defeat Guan Yu.
My brother.
I claim another victory in the name of my brother.
What's going on here? Oh, well, it doesn't really matter. I'll just cut down anybody that gets in my way.
A true warrior indeed. You will carry our honor across the land.
The situation is dire.
Face me if you dare. That's enough for now. I'll win this.
I claim another victory in the name of my brother.
We must rouse ourselves for this fight!
We shall attack the common enemy of Wei and Wu. Guan Yu must fall.
Guan Yu, I have come for your head.
I'll show you justice.
Fight me now, for glory.
I claim another victory in the name of my brother.
I cannot yet match you, but next time I will.
I claim another victory in the name of my brother.
The fate of my troops lies in my hands. I cannot fail them. This cannot have happened to me.
I claim another victory in the name of my brother. Have taken Han Pass.
I'll show you justice.
Well fought. Now we should have peace here in Jing for a time. I have merely fulfilled my obligation to my lord.
troops coming from the west! Our allies!
Brother!
Guan Yu! You're all right. I thought I was too late.
I was gathering men together. While you took care of important matters, I'm sorry that I worried you.
No. I'm just glad that what I feared did not come to pass. But, brother, there was no need for you to face this alone. I hope that you do not think that you cannot call on me. Brother, do you remember the oath that we swore that day?
Of course. We swore that we would live, fight, and even die together.
Yes. And no matter what kind of trouble might still face us, we must honor that oath.
Guan Yu fought a difficult battle against both Wei and Wu, leaving nearly all of Jing province under the control of Xu. Afterwards, Wei and Wu resumed hostility towards one another, with the Wei army invading Jianye from Heifei, delivering a devastating blow to Wu. The three-way balance collapsed, leaving Liu Bei and Cao Cao as the only remaining powers in the land. Liu Bei recalled Guan Yu and led his forces to the plains of Wuzhang in a bid to decide the final victor. Sensing a chance to end the chaos, Guan Yu burnished his blade one last time.
We are nearing the end. Soon, brother. Just one more battle, and then we will realize your dream.
Yeah. From beating up on yellow turban bandits to this. Who'd have guessed, huh? Who knew back then that I would ever be calling you my friend? Or should I say my brother? Oh, you looked like a weakling then.
I did not look weak, Zhang Fei.
You? Didn't you think so as well?
No. Even then, I believed in Liu Bei and his vision, and that he'd be able to lead us. We have journeyed far.
Indeed we have!
Guan Yu, Zhang Fei, we fight and live to create a new world.
This will be the final battle. My friends, lend me your aid.
We must not pursue them too far. Let us watch and see what they will do.
Arrgh! Enemy, no escape. Me pursue.
Wei Yan, you must not go off alone. I knew it. I knew he would rebel against us. Fighting amongst themselves, that works to our advantage. Move to the plateau. Just as I planned. Wei Yan, it is time. You and our reinforcements must take the enemy camp.
I fight for Liu Bei! Wei Ball!
Another victory in the name of my brother.
You
another victory in the name of my brother.
This one is heroic. I guess I need to pick up the pace.
We must rouse ourselves for this fight.
Allow me to test your resolve.
My lord, more enemy troops are headed this way.
I'll show you justice. I claim another victory in the name of my brother.
I suppose death is something even I cannot overcome.
I claim another victory in the name of my brother. Another victory in the name of my brother.
How could you do this to me?
I claim another victory in the name of my brother. I claim another victory in the name of my brother.
A true warrior indeed. You will carry our honor across the land. A true warrior indeed! You will carry our honor across the land!
My lord, a new enemy force has arrived at Wuzhang! lord, more enemy troops are approaching.
Thank you.
say you want me to become the Grand General and take control over all the armies of the land. And yet, brother, we have won peace. There is no more need for armies or fighting.
Still yet, the proud, bold figure of a true warrior will act like a deterrent to some. The sight of Guan Yu carrying the blue dragon will help keep the world a place of peace without chaos and war. Brother, that is part of the dream.
Then I, Guan Yu, do agree to accept this duty that you have laid on me. For the peace and prosperity of my brother's land, I will do all I can to show the people the true meaning of duty.